pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
It feels so good to be back. I scrutinize every word, memorize every line. I spit it once, refuel, re-energize, and rewind. I give sight to the blind, my insight through the mind. I exercise my right to express when I feel it's time. It's just all in your mind, what you interpret it as. I say the fight, you take it as I'm a someone. If you don't understand, don't even bother to ask. A father who has grown up with a fatherless past, who has grown up now to rap phenomenon that has, or at least shows, no difficulty multitasking and juggling both. Perhaps mastered his craft slash entrepreneur who has helped launch a few more rap acts, who's had a few obstacles thrown his way through the last half of his career. Typical manure moving past that. Mr. Kisses, he's a class act. Rubber band man, yeah, he just snaps back. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come on, people up top, on the side, in the middle, come together, let's all fall. It's strong just a little, just let it gradually build. From the front to the back, all you can see is the sea of people, some white and some black. Don't matter what color, all that matters, we're gathered together to celebrate for the same cause. No matter the weather, if it rains, let it rain. Yeah, the wetter, the better. They ain't gonna stop us, they can't. We're stronger now more than ever. They tell us no, we say yeah. They tell us stop, we say go. Rebel with a rebel yell. Raise hell, we gon' let them know. Storm, push, shove, mush, push, until they bring our troops home. Come on, just come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come imagine it pouring, swinging down on us. Mosh pits outside the Oval Office. Someone's trying to tell us something. Maybe this is God just saying we're responsible for this monster, this coward that we have empowered. This is Bin Laden. Look at his head nodding. How could we allow something like this without pumping our fists? Now this is our final hour. Let me be the voice and your strength and your choice. Let me simplify the rhyme just to amplify the noise. Try to amplify times it and multiply it by 16 million people are equal at this high pitch. Maybe we can reach Al-Qaeda through my speech. Let the president answer high anarchy. Then would it? Let him go fight his own war. Let him impress daddy that way. No more blood for oil. We got our own to fight on our own soil. No more psychological warfare to trick us to thinking that we ain't loyal. If we don't serve our own country, we're patronizing a hero. Look in his eyes, it's all lies. The stars and stripes have been swiped, washed out and wiped, and replaced with his own face. Mosh now or die. If I get sniped tonight, you'll know why, as I told you to fight. So come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come on. And as we proceed to march through this desert storm, in these closing statements, if they should argue, let us beg to differ. As we set aside our differences and assemble our own army to disarm this weapon of mass destruction that we call our president for the present.
of our next generation to speak and be heard. Mr. President, Mr. Senator.
Can you guys hear us?